प्रेम भरो Begin side horizontal and rest the top leg on a bench or chair. The other leg will extend underneath the bench or chair. Lift the bottom leg. Maintain a feeling of lengthening the leg as you lift it. Return to the starting position. Do a set number of repetitions before changing sides to exercise the other leg. Thank you, Douglas.
Well, and then with the wall squat was the other really good one, but I was also shown to strengthen the internal rotators was to put a pillow and then to squeeze it as you're squatting. So that way, and I think we don't do enough of that as well, because I do Bharatanatyam as well, and I have such issues and tendinitis in my biceps and things, which all have had issues with that I've had to sort of sort out as well.
Thank you very much.
Well, I grew up in Ranchi, which is now Jharkhand, and at a time when I grew up, dancing was not acceptable to my family. As a child, both my parents were doctors, so they sent me off to a Kathak class. My mother was very, very beautiful and fair, but when I'd go on stage, I'd be fair. So that got me loving the stage. So I started theater and dance simultaneously. That was the beginning of my career. I did not come to Orissa until much, much later. I finished my PhD, came to Orissa to teach at the BJB College, and that's, I saw Dr. Minati Mishra dance, and I fell in love with Orissa. So that's my beginning of Orissa career.
So the training is different. The teachers are also, I think, different. That generation of gurus, I think, has really gone. We are teachers now. I cannot call ourselves gurus, you know, it's a big word, because a teacher is not merely teaching you to dance. Teacher gives you guidance. Teacher, you know, literally the one who takes away the darkness of your, lifts the veil of darkness of your mind. That is a guru. So these are Guru Karakshan Mahapatra. My guru was really, really a great soul, a visionary, you know. I would say he was the architect of present day Odissi.